Okay.
Day two. Today we're just gonna do a body weight workout with whatever that we have, whatever you guys can find around the house. We're gonna start with a dynamic warm up, just to warm up the whole body. It involves stretching in a movement pattern so that you guys don't get hurt on doing exercise. And why dynamic stretch and not static stretch? Static stretch is more for cool down after you finish, and it has shown that one that does a static stretch before the training usually becomes the movement becomes a little bit weaker. So you want to do a dynamic stretch, dynamic warm up, which I'll show you guys in a while. So what we aim to do today is we aim to do 10 different exercises targeting the whole body and just basically using this body weight. Alright? So we're gonna start with this basic hip rotation, outer hip rotation. Go for 10 on each side. Then next one is internal hip rotation. You guys can hold on to wall, table for balance. Yeah. Next, we got kickbacks. Now this will warm up the front portion of the hip and also activate the glutes. So the movement is done in a nice controlled manner. Okay, don't swing. Alright? You're gonna get hurt. Alright, next is a hip squat. So whatever you guys see me doing, adjust it to your level. If you are a beginner level, do what you are able to. Like for example, I can go into a full squat and I can sit down there. For beginners, can't do this kind of deep squat, you guys can just go here. Alright? Or you guys can even hold on to something and just fall here. From here, raise your hips up. Okay? So the idea is to sit in the deep squat position, raising the hip up. Down, raising it up. What that does is it stretches the hamstrings, activates the glutes, opens up the inner thighs and groin. So this will feel like a workout for some, so it's all good. Alright, so next we're going to move on to shoulder joints. Chest. Next, we're going to activate the shoulder blades, the back. Next, we're going to warm up the back, the low back, the hamstrings. Loose. Okay? Come up. Open up the chest, stretching the chest, the shoulders. And it's okay to round up the back. As long as there's no weight bearing. Okay, your spine is flexible, which you meant to do that.
But to a varying degree, depending on individual. Right? So there's good stretch on the up, right on the spine, rotate. Down, on the up, rotate.
Today we're training indoors because it's raining outside, so we can't go out to the rooftop. So we're going to start with the legs, just simple basic squats. Right? Hands to the front, to the back, even to the side, whichever you prefer. Alright? Going to take a deep breath in through your nose. Get into a deep squat. Okay, for those who can't do a deep squat, do to where you're comfortable. Even here, it's okay. So our idea here is to just train the legs, hamstring the glutes, okay? So 10 of those. This is a lower back, upper back work. So hands straight, lift the chest up, not flat down, chest up, all the way. Stretch, no angles. Far back, go to where you're comfortable, even up to catch your feet. Make it even easier, bend your arms. Next one, chest, quite straightforward, hands slightly wider than the shoulders, elbows tucked in, don't flare up this way. Closer to the body. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Beginners, you can place your knees down. This way. Make it even easier, closer, just do halves. Alright, just quite straightforward. It covers chest, shoulders, triceps. Next, you want to do abs, the simple lying down leg raises. Beginners, knees. Bend, just lift the knee, slightly off. So focus on lifting your hips, slightly off. Breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Okay. For the more advanced, straighten the legs. okay, this will hurt your back. So you're trying to keep it simple, not too intense, so that most of the guys can follow. Okay, now second circuit, first exercise, start with legs back again. Sit squat, body straight, hip width apart, not too close, you lose balance, slightly wider. And notice the back is standing on the toes this way, heels raised, chest forward, go downward, not forward, downward. Breathing on the way down, breathe out the top. For beginners, you can even just do this for partials. Alright, and switch over to the other side. Again, beginners, partials will do. Alright? Intermediates all the way down. Come on, wait. Alright, so the inner arms more advanced. Send one squat, lunge. And lunge back. You can do it alternating foot. Alternate left, alternate right. Or you can stand in the front, alternate front to back. You think the superhero, you want to be more advanced. Variations to it. Now what is that? Alright, next. Back. Same thing facing down. You're going to tackle the lower back now. Simple. Facing down. Hands on the chest, on the chin. Or here. And you're going to raise. Next one, chest. This time, close push-up. So, back at the chest, tricep shoulders. Slight variation from the earlier one. So again, beginners, you guys can go on the knee. The more superhero ones, I'll demonstrate to you now. Go for an explosive one, the more advanced. Intermediate, beginners. Alright? That goes closer. Yeah. Feel more the tricep that way. So slight variation from what we did earlier. Earlier on was wider, hits more chest, closer, hits a little bit more on the triceps. And the inner part of the chest. So next, we'll go for a simple crunch. Exercise number 8. Today we'll cover 10. Beginner's crunch. For 90 degree angle here. Hands on the thighs. Fingertips, touch the top of the knee. As you rise up, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Right, this is safer than sit up. Sit up, you may hurt your neck, you may inject your back. This is more controlled. So for the more intermediate, and you're doing a leg raises at the same time. Oh, you guys can see I don't know my abs. So there are more advanced versions, but I'll stick to the basics today. Right? Okay, next we will do two exercises using a staircase. One is a dip, one is a standing cup. Alright? Dips. This steps is not high enough, but it's okay. This is just for demo sake. Hands by the hips. Feet forward. Breathe in as you descend. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. You don't want to cave in with the shoulders this way. You don't want to go too far front. Hips close to the step. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Exercise number 9, tricep, shoulder, chest. Okay, next, we've got counts. It's quite easy. Okay, take it from here, guys, right? Right? Just hold this for balance. Okay, you stretch the heels all the way down, and rise up. Down, and you take it from here. Just show them different angles. Okay, the more intermediate, get into single. Okay, now there's two variants you can do with this. One is with the knee straight. Okay, one is with the knee straight. Targets more on the gastrocnemius, which is the outer muscle. Right? Here. All the way down. All the way up. The other one is with the knee slightly bent. Okay? It targets more on the soleus, the underlying muscles. Now these muscles respond to a higher rep. So you want to do 20 reps and above. Again, you can do single, you can do double. Right? Up to your individual level. You can challenge yourself. Alright? So that is 10 different exercises covered in I think about half an hour or so, including the dynamic warm-up. So for stretch, what you guys can do, this stretches the calf. So you guys can hold it. This is a pull down. You guys can hold it for 10 to 30 seconds. Alright? And don't bounce when you're stretching. Just hold it. Once you're done with that, move on to the next stretch, which is the thigh quadricep stretch. You can hold it for 10 to 30 seconds on this side. Next, the hamstring. Okay, now, the hamstring stretch. And what you want to do is, you want to stand square the hip and then lift. Okay? Square the hip, lift, and stretch forward. Right? Knees slightly bent. And you want to be standing this way. Okay? That will need to stretch. Okay? If you can't touch the toes, it's okay. Bend your knees, just lean forward a little bit, that will do. Okay? So that stretches the hamstrings. Easy back, upper back and lower back stretch. Hold on to something firm and stretch back. Make sure it's firm, huh? Because I've seen guys falling on their asses doing this. Right? Shoulders relaxed. Now you want your shoulders to be clenched up this way. You want your shoulders to be relaxed. Look down. Let the glutes stretch on the upper back. Knees soft. You want to walk. Soft. You want to be bouncy. Hold it there. Nice good static stretch. Next, you got a chest stretch. Find something that you can hold on to. Pivot to the opposing side. Feel the chest stretch here.
including the shoulders, a little bit on the biceps.
Next,
shoulder stretch, same thing, 10 to 30 seconds or 10 to 30 counts. Bicep stretch, one heat, back of the shoulder bridge, slight pressure here, push. You know, maybe in pulling, just slight pressure under control, breathe. Hold and breathe.
Now, I'm not holding the stretches as long, but I want to cover more.
Next form and bicep stretch. Right, see? So hold it for 10 count, hold. Okay, you don't want to hold it too low up here so that you get a good stretch. Alright, next stretch. Low back, hips, hamstrings. Final one. Stretch up. So you want to aim for the roof, for the ceiling, stretch up, lean back. So this will stretch the front portion of the abs. And easy 10 exercises done at home with barely any equipment, using what we have: body weight, staircase, mat. And I'm already sweating. If it works for me, it'll work for you. Alright. Good luck. All the best in trying. Not good luck. All the best in trying. And subscribe to the channel. I'll be updating you guys more in the future, given our lockdown period. So feel free to interact with me on what you guys want me to show more, right, in terms of exercise, not other things. Okay. Speak to you guys soon. Bye.